very, very grateful to my right honourable friend. Just before he moves on, I just would like to ask one question about the no-deal advice paper. When was it prepared? And why didn't it mention the use of the transit system, which actually can mean that goods are delivered well into Europe and don't have to be stopped and checked at Calais?
The instructions were given to draft that paper following the debate last week, during which the Right Honourable Lady, the Member for Broxtow, agreed to withdraw the amendment in her name calling for the publication of Cabinet papers, following an assurance given from the dispatch box by my honourable friend, the Parliamentary Secretary at the Department for Exiting the European Union. I spoke then to the Right Honourable Lady to ascertain the information that she wanted, and what we have produced is a document which I believe is thorough, which I am satisfied can be traced in all details to documents that have gone before Cabinet or Cabinet committees, and it, you know, internally I've been able to footnote every assertion made in that paper, but we took the words of the Right Honourable Lady's amendment in seeking material that had been given to Cabinet and Cabinet committees, and the content of the document was determined by that categorisation. Since I've referred to, I will give way to once more, and then I am going to make